Greetings. FBX file format is a very convenient thing. It contains information not only about the object's geometry, but also about the rig, animation, textures and even lighting. Meaning that you can import a single file and receive almost a ready model. Similar to how I just imported this Fox model into Daz Studio. That is why there can be a big desire to use FBX files in 3D design. Today we are going to look at how we can import FBX files into the Daz Studio. See what problems would we encounter and how we can get around them. First of all, we need to find an appropriate file that we are going to import. You can find such files on a lot of different sites on the internet. For example, on the turbosquid.com. Here you can find a lot of free FBX files and choose any of them. But I prefer using Sketchfab. I just find it easier to use, as you can even preview textures right here in browser. Here I found this simple Fox model that I liked. It even has some animations included. An idle animation and a walking cycle. It is made by Tom Cronies, link in the description. When I press download, I can check here that the original format of the file is indeed FBX. That is what we need, so I download it. Then put this file wherever it would be suitable for you. I created a special folder for mine. Now extract the file, as it downloads an archive. You will need a zip software for this. As the result, I have a textures and a source folders. For now we need the source one. Here I have another archive that I will extract. And finally I receive a texture image file and an FBX file called animations. Back to the Daz Studio. To receive our model, we need to go to the file import and find it on your computer. Daz Studio recognized this as an FBX import and even sees that there is an animation attached. But we see that it also tells us about some errors. After clicking accept, the result is a bit scary. It looks nothing like it looked on the site. The geometry is all messed up. But at least the animation was imported. And it works. Kind of. To check whether the model itself is at fault, I have also tried to import it in the Blender. As you can see, it totally worked. And the textures have imported without problems too. Same with an animation. To give Daz Studio another try, I have found another FBX model to import. This anime style girl model. It does not have any animations attached to give more chances to the Daz Studio. File format definitely is an FBX. Downloading the file and extracting everything, same as with the Fox model. In the Daz Studio, let's clear the scene to hide this monstrosity. And import the girl model into the fresh scene. Again, FBX import. But this time it sees that there is no animations contained in the file. More errors, but a bit different from the last time. Yeah, it definitely did not work again. The geometry was butchered and the scale definitely a lot higher than it should be. To be sure, again tested everything in Blender and it worked as it should. There is no animation, textures are there. And so is the rig that we can use to pose the character. After some research and more experimenting, it seems that the FBX simply does not work correctly with the Daz Studio. I am not sure what the problem is and whether it can be fixed at all. I have found the one solution that is not ideal. It is to convert the FBX files that we have into another file format that is supported by Daz Studio better. As we can see, there is a large number of different formats that is supported in Daz Studio. I propose to use an OBJ file format. It works a lot better in Daz Studio and transferring should go without any problems. To convert an FBX file into the OBJ, we can use an online converter. For example, this Aspos app that I found. Link you can find in the description of this video. I just press on the upload file and find the FBX file on my computer. It is already set to save as OBJ, so I press convert now. After some time, I can download converted file. Here I have it in the Fox folder, the OBJ file. Now back to importing it in the Daz Studio. Finding it on the computer. It was recognized as OBJ and import options are different. There is a lot of options, especially take a look at the scale when working with this as it may be wrong. I will leave it at 100%, but it does not always work. Here we have it, the Fox model with the proper geometry instead of the random mess. But there is no animation. OBJ files simply does not have animation information in them, so it was lost in the conversion process. Also, you can see that there are no textures, object is just gray. But this one is not a problem, as we can easily fix that. Select your model and go to the Surfaces tab. Here in the editor, find the base color, click on Browse and found needed texture. Applied my texture and now it looks as it should. There is a big chance that your object has more than one texture map, so you may need to apply others. Maybe another base color, maybe something like metallicity or a normal map. To learn more about all that, you can take a look at our texture tutorial, all about textures, materials, and shaders. Near the end we look at which textures can be applied to what and how does the result change. If you don't like the online converters that we use to create an OBJ file, or for any other reason, you can use an Autodesk FBX converter. It is used to convert FBX in other formats including OBJ. It is a desktop app available both for Windows and Mac. If you need more information about the FBX to Daz Studio, you can have a look at our text article on the website on which this video is based on. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more inspiration.